wow, you know, do you know there's such a thing as a bee that nests in a snail shell and that male bumblebees have moustaches? And I thought if I could share these little nuggets of information about the bees, I might, at the very least, prompt people to look twice, like I had done.